हेलो एवरीवन, नाउ टुडे वी विल स्टडी द एमसीक्यूज ऑफ मैथ्स पार्ट वन फॉर द सीईटी एग्जाम 10th स्टैंडर्ड. ओके, आई हैव टेकन फ्यू सम्स. नाउ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल रीड द क्वेश्चन. व्हाट इज द जनरल फॉर्म ऑफ द लीनियर इक्वेशन? यू विल बी कन्फ्यूज बिटवीन द ए बी सी डी, बट द करेक्ट आंसर इज ए एक्स प्लस बी वाई प्लस सी इज इक्वल टू जीरो. ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज एन टू फाइंड आउट द डिटर्मिनेंट. हियर इन दिस डिटर्मिनेंट व्हाट इज द फॉर्मूला? ए डी माइनस बी सी इज द फॉर्मूला. सो वी हैव टू सॉल्व दिस. 5 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 9 माइनस 3 इंटू 7. 9 फाइव आर 45, 7 थ्री आर 21. सो आंसर इज 24. सो आंसर आवर आंसर इज सी, दैट इज 24. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज एन एक्स प्लस वाई इज इक्वल टू 4 एंड 2x माइनस वाई इज इक्वल टू 2. वी हैव टू डू इट बाय द इलिमिनेशन मेथड. प्लस वाई माइनस वाई कट 2x प्लस 1x. आंसर विल कम ईयर 3x इज इक्वल टू 6. देयर फॉर एक्स इज इक्वल टू 2. बट वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट y. Therefore, we will put the value of an y, put the value of an x here. So, answer x plus y is equal to 4. We will put the value of x, 2 plus y is equal to 4. Therefore, y is equal to 2. So, therefore, our answer is an c is equal to 2. Now, to draw the graph of 4x plus 5y is equal to 19, we have to find out the y. We will substitute the value of an x is equal to 1 in the given equation. Here, I will solve this. 4x plus 5y is equal to 19. We will put the value of an x, that is x is equal to 1 plus 5y is equal to 19. Answer will come here 5y is equal to 19 minus 4. So 5y is equal to 15. Therefore y is equal to positive 3. Y is equal to positive 3. Understand? Not negative 3. Next it is an, what is a general form of an quadratic equation? General form of an quadratic equation is ax square plus bx plus c, okay, is equal to 0. Understand? I have taken the few numericals. Now next question I will take here to find out the determinant. Okay, the question is taken that 2 root 3, 2, 9, 3 root 3. Okay, now I will solve this. 2 root 3 multiplied by 3 root 3 minus 2 into 9. See, answer will come here 2 into 3, 6. Root 3 into root 3, 3. So 9 2s are 18. Therefore, 18 minus 18, answer is 0. That is objective number D. Next, find the value of an k if x is equal to 3. What we will do? Substitute the value of an x is equal to 3. See here, k is equal to 3 square minus 10 into 3 plus 3 is equal to 0. So, answer is 9k minus 30 plus 3 is equal to 0. Therefore, 9k is equal to 30 minus 3, therefore 9k is equal to 27, therefore k is equal to 27 upon 3, that is answer is 3. Understand? Now next it is an alpha plus beta is equal to, what do you mean by the alpha plus beta? Alpha plus beta is equal to, what is the formula of an alpha plus beta? Anyone? Minus b upon a. Okay, now what we will do? Substitute the value of an minus b upon, what is the year minus b? That is 6 and a is an 2, so answer is minus 3. Understand? Now next it is the, what is the formula for alpha square plus beta square? The formula for an alpha square plus beta square is, you will be confused between this a and d, but the correct answer is alpha plus beta bracket square minus 2 alpha beta. You are confused between a and d, but the correct answer is alpha plus beta bracket square minus 2 alpha beta. So our answer is this, objective number d. What you have to do here? You have to do in the question paper dark color. Now next it is an, when delta is equal to 0, then roots of quadratic equation are, what it is in the answer? Real or unequal, or real and equal, not real and unequal, or not real and equal, but the correct answer is real and equal. The correct answer is real and equal. Understand? What you have to do here also? Do the dark color. Understand? Okay, in this way we have completed the MCQs for Maths Part 1 Standard 10 for CET exam. Thank you.